Human 2.0 is coming faster than you think. Will you evolve with the times? Everything about Darwinian evolution was a platform for directed human evolution. And I'm not even going to go there right now. I've got so much research to talk about on that subject. But that's not even the point. We're here now, so let's talk about what's here now. And they start with Ray Kurzweil, of course. He's this guy who stumps for all of this stuff.
Let's say that your smartphone is an extension of you, that you can't do your work without it. If you leave it at home, you can't really function fully intelligently. People really accept that today. Even just a few years ago, that did not seem realistic. Nobody can do their work and get their education without the greater standards we have now.
A lot of his ideas, most of his ideas in his book Age of Spiritual Machines and otherwise, are not new ideas. They're not original to him. They are taken from the cybernetics meetings, which we talk about.